Yeah, Mike the Constable. Been wanting to do this shit for a long time now. Now I've got one cooking. Yeah, Yeah. Now pre this one. Uni's a community, but you saw an opportunity to speak hatefully, thinking everyone will agree with what you believe. Just wait and see, now don't get me wrong, that's not a threat for me. The paragraph and the half you put on FB for everyone to see piss a lot of people off, including me. It seems to me you never did research on how black people got beaten, got hurt, got profiled, still always getting searched by the police on the streets of London. Until you go through struggles like that cause of race, you never know how it feels to be spewing hate from your mouth. You're unlikely to get respect from anyone or you need. Let's get things straight, you must think you're great. You think that your age can let you send out hate? Don't try me, mate, cause I got dirt on you that will cause earthquakes. Not even CMP rates. Chance after chance, there are guys you betrayed. Said yourself you were a snake, and damn, I should have known that from the first day. I felt sorry for the guy. In lectures, he will sit back for a ride. It's true. I came to talk to the guy. Seemed like he was giving off these web vibes. That's right. Couple months went first of all, and then I knew the friendship was terminal.
Shut down.
You wanted shit to get personal. You said you like when shit's controversial. Then it kicked off, talking about rape in the group chat. Bickering with the guy stating facts.
Go two.
Red face when the truth made you act.
Go three.
That's when it turned to a personal attack on Becky. Chatting shit to her on the daily. All the insults sounded so crazy. Then you had the balls to go about the DMs, asking does everyone hate me? Waste man, you must think you're great. You think that your age can let you send out hate?
Sure.
Don't try me, mate, cause I got dirt on you that will cause earthquakes. Not even CMP rates. Chance after chance, there were guys you betrayed. Said yourself you were a snake, and damn, I should have known that from the first day. You must think you're great.
No, you're not.
If you think that your age can let you send out hate, don't try me, mate, cause I got dirt on you that will cause earthquakes. Not even CMP rates. Chance after chance, there were guys you betrayed. Said yourself you were a snake, and damn, I should have known that from the first day.
A big two-faced liar, chatting shit online, starting up fires. But when we see you in person, you act like the things that you said were all just minor. That's right, trying to act all nicer. You're a fat plum, that's way to expire. The uni's gonna do what they have to do, empty your degree in the bin liner. I'm not your advisor,
yeah,
but think about what you say next
time. Think about it.
You better be more wiser than putting your name on every site for all the spies.
Yeah, watch it.
You don't wanna risk it.
Wanna risk it?
To break up your ego like a biscuit.
Like a biscuit.
On the MI6 shit. Search up all the data on your hard disk. Only to find out you two are sexist. Chatting shit about women in the messages. Coming out clearly as a racist. Should've known your life was that basic. Face it, you try fake what you do. Chatting shit about Sam on the student rooms. Making fake accounts to bait my housemates. Asking what they think of you. That's the truth. You lying to the feds. Telling them how you received death threats from the people. I can't believe you still go as far as call them your friends.
You're crazy.
Yeah? All this you did recklessly. It's well past the time you got a penalty.
That's right.
You stuck a knife in the back of me. Now you're my enemy with no remedy.
It's over.
You must think you're great.
No, you're not.
If you think that your age can let you send out hate,
sure.
Don't try me, mate, cause I got dirt on you that will cause earthquakes. Not even CMP rates. Chance after chance, there were guys you betrayed. Said yourself you were a snake, and damn, I should have known that from the first day. You must think you're great.
No, you're not.
If you think that your age can let you send out hate, don't try me, mate, cause I got dirt on you that will cause earthquakes. Not even CMP rates. Chance after chance, there were guys you betrayed. Said yourself you were a snake, and damn, I should have known that from the first day.
Yeah, that's right, should have known that. Trust me,